You can see there's no Karen. She's in the store. I'm sitting out here in the car waiting for her to come back. Let's see, she's browsing for material. Today's Saturday, and I think we're going to be at home for the rest of the day after we go for a walk. We might do that while we're out now. And it's UFC pay-per-view, UFC 308 fight day, all day long. Early prelims, and then the main card. So I think I might be looking to download that later. And it's in Abu Dhabi, and it got a very early start, 10 a.m. Eastern time, so that was 7. And the last time I checked was 10, and there was nothing ready to download at that time. But I'll go back home and check again. Something's got to be there. The early prelims, probably. So today's popcorn day, meaning a light lunch, probably a light dinner. Poor Karen on popcorn day, you know, she's having to suffer along with me. When it's time to have lunch or dinner, it's going to be a light meal for her as well. Poor Karen. She'll wake up tomorrow morning and tell me how hungry she was all night long, and I'll feel so guilty.